Okay, it's time to start coloring my mandala. I've traced everything I want to keep with a marker. Now I just need to erase all the unwanted pencil marks. Neatness counts, so erase well. Pick colors that look good together. Practice. Figure out what you like and what you don't. Come up with a plan by testing on your practice paper. I chose to use cool colors mainly, so I'll start with blue. And I'm going to color lightly. My plan is to color over these later. Color over them more heavy and fill in dark. I want to make everything the same all the way around. Cool colors are blue, purple, and green, so those are mostly the colors I'll use. Blue, violet. I will add some yellow to the center as a contrast to the purple. I tested this out ahead of time, so I know what I like. I just need to take my time and color it in. It may look like I'm going fast, but this is very sped up, so take your time when you color. I will go over all of these sections again, more than once. I'm just filling it in lightly at first. As I start to color in the small petals in the middle, I know I want them to be dark purple, so I'm just going to press hard right away. Not so hard that I break my pencil, but I definitely want those dark purple. Purple is an opposite to yellow on the color wheel, and I really like that combination in the middle. Now that all the shapes are colored in, I'm going to start to color in the spaces. They're just as important. I want them all to be different colors of green. The outer ring of my mandala is going to be all green, different colors of green, light green, dark green. My goal is to make this look a bit like a planet. Notice how I turn my paper as I color, giving the same treatment to all the areas of my mandala. I'm slowly filling in green, dark green, getting heavier. I'll go over it again, but now I'm going to fill in with that lighter yellow green. I'll just continue to layer these colors until I like the way it looks. It'll take a while. Coloring is relaxing. It should feel good to color in your mandala. It's like a meditative practice. Hopefully, as you color yours in, the people around you will be respectful and quietly color so that everyone can enjoy the process of actually making a mandala. Going over all my colors again. In some places, I'm making it darker, in other areas, lighter. Some areas, I'm just making the color more intense by pressing harder with the same color. This white colored pencil is helping me lighten some areas, but I pressed too hard and broke the tip. I'll have to sharpen it. Every section gets the same treatment. I always do the same thing to each area, ensuring that my coloring is just as symmetrical as my drawing. Now, I'm going to add a border around the outside. Always draw anything new with a pencil so you can erase it later. I'm going to finish up my border with a little indigo blue. I like the dark color of the blue as a contrast to the white around. I think I'll add a moon in the corner too, making it symmetrical all the way around. I hope you have as much fun coloring your mandala as I do coloring mine. I'm sure I'll do many more along with you. Enjoy the process and have fun coloring. Thank you.